made sure he had everything he needed. Something significant in this area to merit these fortifications. Hey, what do you want? Be able to pick this. Lock's really strong. Yes. Hey, go ahead. Got anything interesting for me today? Watch your step. There's quite a bit of debris here. Heads up. Awaiting your command. Over here. Move here.
Wait there.
Roger. Holding position.
Come on.
No problem.
Heads up.
I'm on it.
Look alive.
Viewpoint. I shoot. Did you have any luck with those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. Keep leading, and I'll follow you.
Thank you.
Look alive.
Wanna swap some gear? I just leave that letter. Ready. Let's see what you got.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
I've made some friends in the Commonwealth.
Better you than me. Face like this, I'm not gonna make too many friends. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers. and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any promises. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there, for both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
I don't recall the Brotherhood having any records on this agency.
Why are you bothering me?
Recently inhabited this area.
the Brotherhood's hoping to revive.
Shoulder and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying me the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true? would be appreciated.
Every word he said was true, and then some.
A full 100. I can't even imagine.
See? Just like I said, boss.
I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign him up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the railroad, Agent.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Have any suggestions?
No. It doesn't work like that. Your life, your name, your choice.
Call me Charmer.
Charmer? Fitting. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded secrets, so be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
Testimonial told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this, but that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command, but what's done is done. Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
Tell me what you need, Doc.
One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with a runaway synth. H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. The paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
Sounds like an important mission.
It is. After switchboard, we're so short-handed I have little choice but to throw you into the deep end. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that, at least.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
You sound rather convincing, actually. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
Switching out your gear.
If you keep boarding that garbage, you're going to slow us down.
Use the back entrance. Too much traffic.